What did I do to deserve the absolute worst of you? Like, hope you are well. I don't know what I'm gonna title this video as. And in my head, I'm just like, oh my goodness, my hair is such a mess. I'm gonna go fix my hair and come back. So we are this side now. I wanna go out on a walk. If you don't know, I'm in Cape Town. Please follow me on Instagram. It's xa_mandisa on all social media platforms, actually. I'm in Cape Town for my birthday. My birth month, my birthday weekend, yeah. So I'm just in Sea Point and I've just been enjoying the last 2 days by myself. I think this vlog will go first and then the next one will be next week. I think I'm gonna release two just as a thank you on my birth week, so that I'm just saying thank you to my subscribers, everyone has joined. I'm gonna go out for a walk now, so I'm just here to introduce this video. And something just happened that I'm just like, last night I was just talking about how great it is being single and living, actually not living by myself, but just like not having to explain myself to anyone. And just, I'm so peaceful. Nobody is ruining my day. Like, I can just do whatever I want. And I'm here in Cape Town by myself. And I'm just thinking, Wootie, my friend is coming later today. So I'm just thinking to myself, Wootie, And I remembered a TikTok, or this woman was preaching and she said, you won't get what you are looking for while you are entertaining all these things that you know are not good for you. And something just happened. I'm just like, oh my goodness. In that moment, I was just like, you know what, I cannot, because if I go down this road, it will be so bad. Like, goodness, I want to cry. Anyway, I just came here to vent because I also, in this midst of this week, I've been so occupied, I've been so busy last week because I was trying to run away from my feelings. Basically, someone close to me passed away and we buried him last week, and it was just so crazy because, if you know, that last year I had a burglary at my house and I have all this trauma. And I probably shouldn't talk about this, which is why still very, very hard. So I was so traumatized because less than a year after that trauma and that happened to me, I came face to face with the people. Those people were talking at my brother's funeral as one of their friends. And I remember going there and saying, I'm just going to the funeral, you know, this person hated me so much, but you know, this is where we are. I thought I knew what a heartbreak is until I saw the people who had a gun to my head and tied me up like a dog and beat me up and took every single thing that I worked hard for and so many things that I can't replace. And those are the people that are talking at my brother's funeral as his friends. So if you think you're going through heartbreak, you are. But I thought I knew what heartbreak is until that. And we experience people differently. And This is just so hard for me to understand, the whole notion of we experience people differently. Because why did I deserve the ultimate gutter? Like the worst side of you. And at the funeral, they were talking about how nice this person was, and obviously you know who I'm talking about at this point, and how nice this person was and how helpful they were and how great and helpful they were. What did I do to deserve the absolute worst, the absolute worst of you? Like, you said, no, Mandy does not deserve any goodness of me. Not even slight kindness. Not even slight compassion. But I deserve the absolute worst of you. Where I deserve the absolute worst of you. And I've been trying to come into terms where people are like, okay, cool, this has happened, forgive, move on. Please tell that to my depression. Please tell that. I had to pull myself together because, no, absolutely not. So, we experience people differently, and I felt some type of way because I'm just like, I want to go out on a walk right now, just a little walk. I'm probably going to go along the beach. And I won't see, I don't want to do too much because my friend is on her way from Durban and I'm really excited about that. So let me just change and just go on my little walk. And I also want to explore the place. I tried to explore in the morning and I got so lost, so I'm not going to do that anymore. I'm going to take my phone and go with it and hope for the best. So yeah, come with me. I won't be I won't be too much for the rest of the trip, and I'm okay so don't feel, well, do feel sorry for me because I did go through something crazy, but I'm okay. I will be fine. So yeah, ready to go. I want to show you my beautiful flowers. So pretty. Maybe it could be a thumbnail going through it, but at least I have pretty flowers. Let me switch off the TV. Where's the remote? So, thumbnail. Okay. So yeah, I am wearing, I don't have a vase, but it's on the tin. I'm wearing this two-piece. It's my sister's two-piece. My little sister's two-piece, I stole it from her. Did I steal it from her? She didn't like it, and it's pink, so I'm pinky girl. And I'm wearing these white socks from Nike, and I'm also wearing Nike shoes, so let's go. Let's explore. I'm gonna see maybe a husband driving a G-Wagon. I said, hey girl, where you going? Get in, and baby, let's go. And I said, okay, daddy. Just walking down. Small girl in a very big city. Big man, imagine, go to the same man. Big men are weird every single day. I think I'm gonna walk down, just straight down, because I got lost the other day trying to do things that I don't know. So I think I'm just gonna walk straight down and walk along the ocean. Yeah. Let's do that, and then we'll walk on the main street, and yeah, let's see how it goes. That is where we're coming from, right there. Breeze, I'm so close to that ocean. So cold though, I don't know why it was so close to right. Yeah.
What is this? Ew.
I think from down there is where I need to go. All up this, and I'm really honestly going through it. Whew. What am I doing? Finally, I'm done. So I did 2 sets of these. I'm done. I don't want to do this anymore. I didn't want to take a video down there because it's like a sleep. Oh, okay, didn't catch my breath. Like 2 minutes away from my place, and I want to go to the rooftop and tell you a little story. What I was saying is that there was a homeless man sleeping on the stairs there, so I don't want to take a video because it's so inhumane. And some people left like a bunch of food. Vlogging in public is so weird because why is this person staring at me? So there's a person who left like food at the side, and I thought that was so kind. Oh, it's all worth it. Oh. Oh, I love this view. Wow. Look at how small this pool is. It's basically a jacuzzi. I am coming from down there and all the way there. I was saying, I was having like a little chat because my hair is like this again. I don't care. So there was like a homeless man sleeping on the stairs, and I didn't want to vlog that part of my going up the stairs journey. It almost killed me. There was so many stairs there. So. But it's so kind. It's like Willie's pie and like some food around him, so I guess when he wakes up he can have something to eat. I thought that was so kind, and I wish I had like food to go give to him, but it's right here, so maybe tomorrow I can go look for him. That is so kind. Lie any chance it gets to people, because why was I at the promenade? Is it called the promenade? Yeah. And I'm just walking around taking videos, and this guy comes to me and he's like, "Oh, hi, how are you?" I'm like, "Hi, how are you?" He's like, "Oh, you're not from around here." I'm like, no, I'm not from around here. I'm from Namibia. yeah, it's like my first time in South Africa. But I don't know why I had that accent, because if I'm from Namibia, I would sound not South African, but like, why would I want to sound kind of like British? So it's like, "Oh, when are you leaving?" I'm like, tomorrow morning I'm taking my first flight. So I just came here to see and just see what's up and just say goodbye. Oh my goodness, it was so fun. Just, yeah. So now probably, maybe he won't even remember me, but he'll be like, "Yeah, I met someone from Namibia."
But anyway, thank you so much for watching this vlog. It was very cute. I know it started off very but I am very okay and I will be great. So yeah, pray for me. What else did I want to say? Thank you for watching this vlog. Please like, comment and subscribe. And we're just waiting for my friend to get here now. She's on her way and I can't wait to see her. Oh my goodness. Having this ice cream as a reward from Woody's. I love this brand so much. No, I've actually never had dairy ice cream. This one. Okay, let's see what it's giving. It's tiny, but it's maybe exactly what I need. Let me see. Oh my goodness. I think I just found the love of my life. Oh wow. Wow. I am so happy there's actually like stores on the main road from here, like a 5-minute walk, because there's KFC, Steers, and all of those places. And I mean, I was too lazy to go down there and check. So, it's a hack. I don't have to cook. And it feels like